This is Matthew McConaughey,
Natalie Portman,
James Patterson,
Michael Ian Black,
and you are listening to
5 Questions
with Dan Schawbel.
Annie, welcome to 5 Questions.
Thank you for having me.
Who or what inspired you to pursue a career as an actress?
My theater teacher in high school, Angela Boychuk, she always helped put on the most incredible plays, and she had such incredible passion for acting, and it was infectious. And she really, really encouraged me to not become a lawyer and to pursue acting, because I didn't think of that as an option for a career in high school.
Wow, they really caught you early, because I've spoken to Matthew McConaughey and other big stars who had to go through several years of law school and then quit. So you didn't even have to go through that torture. So wow,
and
that's
a bunch
that's
of
a really
too.
Great person. That's yeah, especially now. So speaking like a little bit further into your career, why did you almost quit acting, and how did Schitt's Creek help revive your career?
I almost quit acting because I couldn't pay my rent and I wasn't getting any jobs. It seemed that it was always coming down to me and one other girl, and I was never the girl who got that wonderful phone call. And it had just been so many of those experiences that I was like, maybe this means that I need to reconsider and figure out something. What that was going to be, I had no idea. But literally the day after I had this big cry about quitting acting, I got the audition for Schitt's Creek, and things changed in a really big way.
It's pretty amazing that it's just that one opportunity, that one day you wake up and, you know, even if things are going bad, you know, it's almost like inspiration for everyone else who's going through tough times. It's like, you know, wake up the next day, you never know what's possible.
That's exactly it. Like as cheesy as it is, you really never know what tomorrow is going to bring. And sometimes it brings an email that changes your life.
How is starring in the new animated comedy series Praise Petey a challenge for you as an actress?
It was a challenge for me as an actress because the scripts are so funny and so ridiculous that I had to very seriously focus on not laughing halfway through my lines. Anna Drazen, I think, is the funniest woman on earth. And her brain is so bizarre. And I'm constantly being shocked and amazed by what what she's written. So it was really, the challenge was keeping my shit together.
And what inspiration and lessons do you think the audience will take away from your character while watching the show?
Well, the show is about a woman who, we meet her in the first episode, and she's at a board meeting and she has a thought. And instead of saying that thought out loud, she whispers it and then shimmies and apologizes. So there's a lot of room for her to grow over the season. And she does. She starts figuring out a lot about herself and learning many, many, sometimes harsh lessons.
And what's your best piece of career advice?
My best piece of career advice is to not ever take yourself too seriously, and to try to remember to have as much fun as possible, because this job that we get to do is really playing make-believe, which is, I think, one of the most fun things you could possibly do. So if that loses its fun and its excitement, then you're doing it wrong.
Especially because it's really hard work. And as you mentioned earlier, there's some tough times too that you have to get through. There's, you know, even people who have been in a ton of movies, you can still get rejected. It's not like anyone's invincible.
Oh, 100%. So yeah, not taking anything for granted. That's for sure.
Well, that's great advice. And thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you so much.